every gig that I went to for 30 years, I would drive past the Heart of Chicago Motel. And I was trying to think, what should I name this CD that really is archetypally Chicago? Oh, Big Shoulders has been used, and Windy City used, and done and over. But the Heart of Chicago, everybody knows that place. It's like a mid-century modern neon sign and one of those motels that's two floors, and you drive in, park your car. Anyway, I made this record. This song is based on a true story. Maybe you'll recognize this as having happened to someone you know.
Moment, niemand. Jetzt ja.
Du kannst ihn auch.
Thank you. Go blind.
have to have my yoga every day and my Netflix all night long. I, a cat had taken a nap and woke up to Sylvia Nakash doing medicine melodies on the stereo at full volume. No. And she didn't even throw anything at me. This is wonderful, wonderful. I came home from rehearsal last night and she had made stuffed zucchini from my vegetarian belly. Such a wonderful. And if you're good, we might be able to convince her to come up on the next set and sing a little, play a little harp for you. If you're good, you are good. Because is that all? Come on! That is just one part of the wonderful Berlin experience I've had so far, and I only got here on Sunday. I had the pleasure to play with Freddie and Chris, and we have so many friends in common from the Chicago blues scene. In fact, my mentor, the person who discovered me, was Aaron Burton. And so we have Aaron in common.
Oh, yeah.
And so many stories. We had so much fun rehearsing last night. We didn't get any music played, but we sure drank a lot of wine. Oh my God. I know Aaron is walking because we were talking about him so much last night. Oh no, he's here right now. He is here. And he was great. Don't fuck with me, Aaron. Okay. Yeah. So what an incredible band I have to play with. What? Please give us these guys such a nice round of applause. Please. Moms, Michelle, couple of Shepherd motherfuckers. Feature Chris on this next song, because if I play with a world-class piano player, I have to play some Ray Charles, right?
Yeah. So
we're going to do the mess around for you.
Yeah.
I'll get your booty shaking, come on! Thank you. wrong. Look out, look out, look out. Now when I say go, don't you move a peg. When I say yo, just shake your leg. You don't mess around. Mess around, mess around.
Wir machen eine kleine Pause, damit sie nur einen Rotwein bekommt und ihr auch noch was zum Trinken bestellt. Liz hat CDs dabei. Liz, what you got?